He's waving goodbye to you because he likes you. That's a nice way.
That's
a very nice way. Yeah. Come on. Well, you set the prawns right off, young lady. Is your someone? Sorry. Can you give us another knot? Because we've got to get it both right up so you can see the prawn. You very well. Yeah. That's it. Now it's quite small. Like they say, the last lot they didn't seize it. Right. Oh, that's it. Stand up. Right. That's it. Now. That's it. Can you see it inside there?
Yeah.
Can you see it? Oh, my goodness!
Oh, I don't believe it. It wasn't making a poor laugh, was it?
Oh, it turns out this time it was just busting. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, now that means it likes you.
It does, doesn't it?
Oh, it only does that to people it likes, yeah. And that spell, it'll be gone in about 2 weeks.
Yeah,
that's good news. Would you like to stroke this lobster?
No,
don't. Don't be nervous.
It's a lovely sensation, look.
Look, she looks very pretty. Absolutely gorgeous, that is. Look, he's having a look over it.
Look,
very good. He likes you, look. He likes you.
He might be in love.
I said, oh, he's blowing you a little kiss here. That's nice,
you
want to
kiss him back, love?
Oh. No, look at his poor little face. Yeah. I can tell he likes you, though, because that little bit of dribble just coming down his chin.
That's a sign of meat.
Yeah, pop that away, actually. Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Now, this is all the bits of seafood we don't normally use.
That's right, not wasted.
We like the scales, the tails, and the brains.
That's right.
There's bits of seaweed in there, thanks to the roughage.
Yeah, lovely that.
Now, if you're lucky, you might get an eyeball. Tell you what. That is gorgeous.
It's lovely. I did leave it out in the fridge yesterday.
It's a little bit alcoholic.
A little bit fizzy, but that's good.
What's his name anyway?
That's Ollie, that is.
Well, that's not Ollie the football predictor, not
unfortunately, we got his cousin, didn't we?
Indeed, because this one's actually psychotic, as opposed to shocking.
Yeah, that's why he was cheating them. Look at that. Look. That's a jellied eel, that is, love. Absolutely. Now, I think he's waving goodbye to you, look.
He might be.
That's a nice wave, young lady. Yeah. He might, of course, be reaching out to strangular. It's quite hard to tell. Can you give him a high five?
Yeah.
Yes, that's good. High five. Yes, that's good. High five. Nice. High five there. That's it. Don't let him get on the sausage there. He loves it. Do you want to give him a high five?